No hej, witam was w kolejnym odcinku serii Gramy przy piwku Back to the Future The Game. Jest to, zdaje się, chyba trzeci odcinek z ostatniego epizodu Out of Time. No i z tego co pamiętam, musimy pomóc Ednie, która się, jak pamiętamy, cofnęła w czasie ileś. Także w tym momencie, w 55 roku, się już nieco postarzała i ma sklerozę. I musimy odkryć coś, mniej więcej do którego roku się cofnęła. Generalnie co się stało, że Hill Valley wygląda jak wygląda, a mianowicie nie wygląda. No i tak, musimy pomóc przypomnieć sobie Ednie, co się właściwie zdarzyło. I tak pomyślałem pomiędzy odcinkami, że można spróbować, skoro już mam tego kwiatka. Coś mówiła, że nie wie, co się stało przy oficerze Parkerze, więc można jej przypomnieć kwiatkiem. Ale coś chyba mi nie poszło.
You know, I don't think I ever asked you why you burned down all those speakeasies.
Why? Because no one else was doing anything about them.
No! Turn it off, you imbecile! If Parker hears that, he'll... Officer, I can explain. It was a trick. I was framed. Oh, he's after me! Ha! He'll never catch me in this souped-up car of the future. Curses! I can't shake him. Well, no use in holding back now. Let's see what this baby can do.
Okay.
And here it comes!
Yes?
Here what comes?
I don't know. Something really unexpected is supposed to happen right about now, but I'm not sure what. Oh, come to think of it, how can I be expecting something unexpected?
Okay, pani widzę ma troszeczkę nie tak pod kopułką.
Quick, Marty. We've got to find a way to push the story along before she...
Coś się powinno wydarzyć. No, powinna skoczyć w czasie, tylko... Tylko... Narobimy hałasu.
Here they come! The lights! I'm being transported!
Where?
Back! Back! To the past!
What do you see?
Hill Valley! But it's all different. It's so small and primitive. Heavens! Can it be? It is!
Is what?
Grandfather! Big as life!
Marshal James Strickland came to Hill Valley in 1869, shot by...
I know, Doc. We met him in 1885. Remember?
No! I must be mistaken. Grandfather didn't look like that. That man is an imposter!
Okay. Ktoś tu ma troszeczkę...
This is all very
bardzo nie pod kopułką.
Where am I? Why am I thinking about the past? Get off my lawn, you kids!
Better find a way to bring back Marshal Strickland, quick! We've got to bring this story to...
No, Strickland powinien mieć kapelusz. Tu jest kapelusz.
This hat doesn't frame her face very well.
Założymy kapelusz na kaktusa. Skoro ona już tak jest przyślepa i ma nierówno pod kopułką, to może wystarczy.
Nice fit. Looks like a Strickland to me.
Tak, dla mnie też.
My brother, perhaps, but not like my grandfather. Grandfather was much more shaggy.
Tak.
Oh, grandfather. How well you look. How well everything looks.
Okay.
How does everything look? Tell me.
It's a bit rustic to be sure, but all the buildings are so sturdy and well kept, and the young people of Hill Valley, they're so virtuous and upright. So unlike the degenerate specimens from the 20th century, and I know the reason why.
Why?
They haven't yet fallen prey to the vices of booze and debauchery. They are still in a state of innocence. I think I could learn to love living here. But who's this?
Who?
This big lout swaggering up the street. Lips curled in an insolent sneer. He's a newcomer to Hill Valley. Beauregard. Beauregard...
Tannen.
Tannen.
Yes!
Good guess.
Look at him. Acting like a big shot. Throwing his money around. Stolen money, no doubt. Why can't they see through him? The two-bit phony! And now his plan becomes clear. He's bought a plot of land in town. He's going to put up a...
A what?
I don't know. It's something I don't like. Something evil.
This is the key to our mystery. We've got to get her memory back in the groove.
Założę się, że to była jakaś pijalnia, karczma, tawerna, saloon, o, tak to się chyba nazywało w tamtych czasach. I podejrzewam, że to wzięła i spaliła. Może ogień jej pomoże sobie przypomnieć. Dawaj, patyczka. Pomachamy przed twarzą.
Upset her, Marty.
Albo i nie.
Sorry.
To... Kurde, no co dalej?
I've got a pretty good idea what kind of business a Tannen would put up.
Potrzebuję jakieś flaszki albo coś, żeby jej pokazać. Ale nie mam. Wątpię, żebym miał jej pokazać zdjęcie McFly'a. No, no nie. Potrzebuję...
A blacksmith sign. I wonder if it's from Doc's old shop.
No, nieźle, jakżeś to schował w kieszeń. Może to ci pomogę. Pomoże coś sobie ogarnąć.
Maybe this will take you back.
Please, Marty, don't interrupt the trance.
Saloon,
an old saloon sign. Cool. Too bad it's all burnt.
No właśnie, coś się wzięło i spłonęło.
Maybe this will take you back.
Please, Marty, don't interrupt the trance.
To jak nie to, to co? Jest dobrze, no, sporo mi się udało wykminić. Ale nadal brakuje czegoś. No nie mam tu żadnej flaszki. Do kibla przecież właśnie nie będę. DeLorean nie, kaktus nie. No dobra, sięgniemy po odpowiedź. No. Naprawdę mam powiesić na kiblu, nie na kaktusie, na kiblu. Okej. No to fajny salon, nie ma co.
A watering hole.
A saloon in Hill Valley. Oh, he can't do that. Grandpa, you can't let him do it. You can't let that snake ruin paradise. Well, if they're all too blind to stop him, I'll just have to take the law into my own hands. I'll make sure this sinful establishment never opens its doors. I don't know what I'll do, but I'll do something. Something very conclusive.
No to chyba już wszystko jasne. Chcąc podpalić salon, zjarała całe miasto.
man, you've just given me an idea. First, we'll need some kerosene. Apply it liberally to the building site. No sense in being parsimonious. And now?
Koleżanko, właśnie sobie spaliłaś kibel.
This is beautiful! The devil's handiwork consumed by the fires of righteousness! Burn, you sucker! Burn!
She was never this passionate when we were
dead.
What is it then? Is it the fire?
Turn away! Don't look!
It's not staying in the saloon, is it? It's spreading in the other buildings in Hill Valley.
My intentions were pure. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
But it did happen like this. And you've been repressing it all these years because you can't stand to admit that you're...
A hooligan! I'm a hooligan!
Ojoj! Się rozczuliłem.
Here's the story. Black and white and red all over.
Huh. Hill Valley destroyed by fire. Started approximately 2 a.m. July 17th, 1876.
Of course, I'm not the real criminal in this story, am I, Mr. Sagan? You set me up for a fall. You and Smirnoff. You made me steal your infernal car. You made me burn down Hill Valley. And now, by the powers invested in me by the town of Hill Valley, I hereby sentence you two criminals to...
Hey!
You! How much have you heard?
Enough for a month's worth of headlines in the Hayesville Herald. 2 months worth if you shoot those fellas.
I could shoot you too, you know.
But you won't, because that would be against the law. And you never break the law, right? This is your cue to skedaddle.
Right.
Much obliged.
Okej. No to wiemy przynajmniej, gdzie się cofnąć, żeby odkręcić przynajmniej spłonięcie Hill Valley. Ale tyle dobrze, że tu nie będzie doktora, bo doktor do 85 się cofnął wtedy w filmie, więc istnieje spora szansa, że będzie spokój. Murowany salon. Jak murowany, jak w filmie był później...
Edna's going to light it on fire and accidentally burn down Hill Valley.
I wonder where her DeLorean is.
We'll find it later. Right now, we've got to stop that fire. I'll go around back. You go through the front.
Got it.
Tylko kurde... No właśnie, zastanawia mnie ten murowany salon. Przecież... W filmie, w którym akcja się toczyła 9 lat później, salon był, zdaje się, drewniany. Aha. Borgard, Tannen. Okej, to tego lepiej nie budzić, bo jeszcze mi zrobi kuku. Przejdźmy, zobaczmy, co tu ciekawego jest. Czy mogę tu wejść? Nie. W ogóle tu nic nie mogę zrobić. Aha, tu jest jakiś ten... zawieszka salonu. tu mam... gdzieś tu był... Tam jest window. Gdzie? Aha, tam gdzieś. Przejdę. Aha, tu jesteś. Tu cię mam.
Who's there?
Edna, stop. It's just me.
Mr. Sagan, what are you doing here?
I was gonna ask you the same question, Miss Pickford.
Isn't it obvious? I'm putting an end to your den of iniquity before it starts.
I don't think so, Mary. I don't like shooting women, but no one comes between Beauregard B. Tannen and his livelihood.
Tannen, stop! You shoot her, she'll drop the torch, and this whole place will burn up. Stop! If you drop that torch, he'll shoot us.
Looks like we're at something of a standoff here, Mr. Tannen.
I don't see a way out. Unless somebody manages to disarm both of you at the same time.
How the hell am I supposed to do that?
Dobre pytanie. Podejrzewam,
że... Chandelier's right over their heads. That's gotta be useful somehow.
Bo musiałbym wleźć na górę. Mogę stąd wyjść? Mogę. A, i tu mogę... Tu muszę...
Pickle juice. That ought to be handy for putting out torches. It's too heavy to lift.
Oj. Nie tu, dziadu. Chodzi o to, że na tym bym mógł wyjechać na górę, tylko...
Are you here to haul me back to 1931 for my supposed crimes? Or is there some sort of time court for that kind of thing?
Man, this thing is not light.
Oj tam. O, ale tu jest. Tutaj dawaj. Nie jestem pewien, do czego to służy, ale liczę, że mi uniesie tam te beczki, w których zdaje się jest płyn. Sok jakiś, czy coś. Czy nawet niech będzie browar. Szkoda piwa, ale no trudno.
It's right over his head, but I can't knock him out while Edna's still holding that torch.
No, super.
Not quite.
100 years from now, Hill Valley will be a statue in my honor.
If you go through with this, there won't be a Hill Valley. 100 minutes from now.
Dobra, przejdę tędy. No nie specjalnie. To muszę zleść. Nie ma siły. To bym wziął.
Man, this thing is not light.
Mam ja coś ciężkiego? Niby mam. Tą tabliczkę mógłbym dać. Ale z drugiej strony mam ją w kieszeni, więc jak ją położę, to przecież nagle nie zwiększy wagi. No ale załóżmy.
Maybe not.
No właśnie, może nie.
Well, there's a sandbag over Tannen's head. I wonder if I can get something over Edna's torch.
No, zaraz może na coś wpadnę. No
not
prawie.
Quite.
Maybe we can come to a more peaceful.
I wonder what's in these. No, stop, quiet! God.
What the hell? Oh, cow crap! There goes all my pickled pig's feet!
Dobra, i została jedna beczka. To już powinno wystarczyć. Miejmy nadzieję. No.
Going down.
Up.
Looks like your torch is getting a little dim there, Miss Pickford.
It's still hot enough to bring down this little bit of Gomorrah, Tannen.
Say, that's a lovely shadow.
Dobra, to przeniesiemy na paletę.
All right, physics.
No właśnie. Teraz możemy wejść. Moje pytanie jest takie... Tam jest ta beczka. Jak ja mam tam wleźć? Co? Po linie? Może i... A, można i tak.
What was that noise?
What noise? I didn't hear a noise.
No i co ja mam tam zrobić? Ja nawet stąd dobrze nie widzę, co tam jest.
Don't tell me that you're not traveling through time under a pseudonym, Mr. Carl Sagan.
Quit yammering, you two! Nothing worse than a chatty standoff.
A, dobra, to stoi na jakiejś desce, więc pewnie muszę zleść i ją ruszyć. No i... Aha, tu jest decha. No i co? Okej, pojechało dalej.
Okej, that was lucky.
Won't be long now.
Oj, to było bardzo, bardzo mało prawdopodobne i bardzo szczęśliwy zbieg okoliczności, ale dobra. Wbijamy się na górę i myślę, że będę w stanie teraz ich rozbroić. Jak już sobie tyle grzecznie poczekali. Okej, czyli to nie ta linka. Jak ja mam to zrzucić? Przydałoby mi się jakoś rozglądnąć, ale nie bardzo mam jak. No nie, to nie to, co miałem na myśli.
Why are you so hellfire determined to meddle in my...
Pochodnia by była fajna, ale to
bears, woman. You've been a burrin' my behind for over a month now.
Come on.
Czyżby?
Got any last words?
I'll see you in hell, Tannen.
You first, lady.
Come on, you son of a...
The hell are you?
I'm the diversion, butthead. Nice one, Doc.
No, ładnie.
Oh, Clara. She thinks Fisticuffs set a bad example for the boys. Now, where's Edna?
Doc, she's gone. Edna's DeLorean.
Serio? Wyścigi na DeLoreany? Gorzej jak nam zwinęła.
Nothing to be worried about. You're a smart woman, strong moral compass. You just need to think your way out of it. Oh, fudge!
Haha. Ten egzemplarz lata. Sorry.
What's she doing?
I think she's spouting euphemisms at us. Luckily, the road out of Hill Valley is still pretty rough in 1875. It's unlikely she'll manage to accelerate 88 miles an hour anytime soon.
How are we gonna stop her?
Good question. We can't risk injuring her or damaging the vehicle for fear of altering the timeline even further. Luckily, those diagnostic lights my alternate self went all over her DeLorean have given me an idea. Here, take these.
What are these?
Flux synchronization models.
How do they work?
I generally use them for maintenance purposes. But we might be able to use them to sync up with the alternate drawings' diagnostic modules, thus making it possible to link both sets of time circuits and override the time destination of the alternate DeLorean. At least that's the theory.
No tak, super. Przynajmniej w teorii. Tylko, że teoria rzadko się w planie, w rzeczywistości sprawdza.
Wait a minute, Doc. You want me to go out there? How the heck am I supposed to do that?
Good question. Let me think.
Aha! A hoverboard!
It saved our hides a few times before, so it seemed like the appropriate tool to bring along for the job.
Sweet!
No dobra, na deskolotce można próbować, ale to i tak będzie dość karkołomne zadanie. Ha, to mi przypomniało, jak w GTA Vice City miałem moda na latającego DeLoreana i latałem sobie po mieście. Kurczę, fajna zabawa była. No dobra!
Where'd you get these?
From Burns Cash, a 21st century video game console. Now remember, all you've got to do is attach the flux sync modules to those diagnostic lights.
Will do, Doc.
Dobra. Jak ja mam tam przeleść? No dobra, nie, to nie. To idziemy na drugą stronę. Raz.
All right.
Nicely done. Now, aim the thing toward the receiving dish.
I'll try, but it's getting a little bumpy out here.
No i co?
I can't talk to her from here.
Tego bym nie użył. No. Nie, no zdecydowanie lepiej się to robi, kurczę, klawiszami. Okej, okay, się udało się. Jeszcze dwa?
Is that one of the flux emitters?
Yes, now plug in the flux sink.
Fantastycznie. Ciekawe jak. Da radę tak po prostu?
I can't reach it from here.
We'll just have to climb onto the top.
It's one of the flux emitters.
No dobra, tylko jak ja mam tam wleźć? Co?
Mr. Fusion, should I disable it?
Leave it alone. It's not a good idea about keeping nuclear reactors.
Dobra, spróbujemy od razu do przodu.
Can't sneak past the rearview mirror.
Co, od przodu mam się przeturlać? Taki mam być kozak? No dobra, spróbujemy. Ale rozbiła lusterko. To się liczy. Ale zepsułem Mr. Fusion. No trudno. No to mam trochę problem. To jak ja mam tu przeleść? To jest moje pytanie. Jestem w stanie coś sięgnąć? Dobre pytanie, co teraz zrobić? Może to zamknę? Czyli teraz mogę przejść. Bardzo mnie to cieszy. Tak łatwo, kurczę, te nuklearne rzeczy naprawiać. Spoko.
Made it.
No właśnie, dobra. Używamy kolejnego tego cudeńka.
Check.
No. Cholera, to nie takie proste. Dobra. Jest. Gitara. No, tylko jak ja mam tam wleźć?
It's one of the flux emitters.
No dobra, i co? I jak ja mam tam wleść?
Mr. Fusion!
Mhm. Bardzo mam pomysł. Zobaczmy, co ja tu jeszcze mam. Tam... No właśnie, też nie bardzo wiem. Tak po prostu może?
I can't reach it from here.
I just have to climb onto the top.
Po masce byłoby najprościej się wspinać, ale...
Careful, Marty!
Don't worry, I got it.
No to jak ja mam tam wleść? O! No to niedobrze. No nie, no chodzi... No właśnie. Czy ja mam tu jak się tu... O, nie, driver side. Nie, wleść. Górę. Na górę. A. No nie, nie, nie o to mi chodziło. Może drzwi? Nie zagada ze dną może?
Edna!
What?
Let me in!
You want in? Fine!
Marty! Are you alright?
Not really. I can't reach it while the window's shut.
Ale mam wycieraczkę. No dobra, ale to mi może wystarczyć. No jak? Przecież bym sięgnął. No okej, okay, jestem na samej górze, dobrze jest. No to umieszczamy ustrojstwo na swoim miejscu. No, genialnie, nie ma co. Dobra, sam. Jest.
That's it. Get out of there, buddy.
Phew. No.
English, Doc.
We got to get Edna home now.
Magia. Okay. Ah. Rozbiła się, widzę, o posterunek policji. No, lepiej być nie mogło. I to Parker ją pewnie zaaresztuje. Było zapiąć pasy, laska.
Parker?
Then I must be back in... Would you be kind enough to tell me what day it is?
It's the day I place you under arrest for arson, resisting arrest, and being a general all-round pain in the ass.
What? No! You can't arrest me! Not now, I just got back from the last century.
Would you look at that? Edna Strickland, drunk as a skunk.
I'm not drunk, you reprobate. I'm a time traveler.
Sure you are. I'm loving this.
I'll prove it to you. Come with me. We can do the whole day over if you want. We can fix everything.
We can start by drying you out. Come on, into the station with you.
You can bunk with me, doll.
I'd rather die. Stop it. Unhand me, you dolt.
Well, I guess that's it for Edna.
Yes, I suppose it is. You know, whoever said time heals all wounds didn't know squat about time travel.
What do we do about that, DeLorean?
No need to do a thing. Ever since we synced up the time circuits, the temporal breakdown in Edna's DeLorean has accelerated at an exponential rate. By my calculations, the timeline should catch up with it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, now!
What the hell? Hey, Parker, you're not gonna believe this.
See? What did I say? Ready to go home?
Wait, Doc, the timeline's not fixed yet. Look. Sonny, you missed all the fireworks at the expo. Yeah, so I heard. Listen, I heard a rumor about you two.
I guess we gotta come clean. Ta-da! Hottie took me to Reno last night!
Try to keep a secret in Hill Valley.
Well, you gonna congratulate us or what?
Then it's true. My grandpa's married the wrong grandma. I'm done for.
Hey, are you feeling all right, kid? You don't look so hot.
Artie, you can't do this. You're not supposed to get married for another 5 years.
Well, I know Trixie and I were taking things slow.
But after that witch Edna got me fired with that postcard, we kind of accelerated things a little.
The postcard? Oh, man.
This just isn't right. I know marrying a Canadian for a work permit isn't strictly by the book, but hey, sometimes you gotta go out on a limb for the ones you love.
Isn't he just the sweetest?
Can you see through me?
Nope, never could figure you out. I thought you'd be thrilled for us.
Dziadek się hajtnął, żeby ona jakoś legalnie mogła...
But I did marry Sylvia Miskin.
What?
You didn't think my real name was Trixie Trotta, did ya?
Don't feel too bad. It was kind of a surprise to me, too.
Wait a minute, you're Grandma Sylvie?
Grandma? Hey, how old do you think I am, kiddo?
But you're so... skinny and blonde and
I've seen
you naked. You're Sylvia?
You okay, pal?
Yeah, I'm fine. Great. You kids go off and have yourself a wonderful honeymoon. And don't worry about your dad, Artie. I'm sure he'll come around. Come around to what? To approving your marriage. You seem kind of mad about it back at the high school. Well, that was before I got a look at her. Besides, as my dear old father Seamus used to say, no sense in getting riled up over something I can't do nothing about. And honestly, now that I met her, I can't imagine a better daughter-in-law than the charming Miss Sylvie here.
Aw, thank you, Dad.
Oh, yeah.
As for you, stranger, I'll thank you to not go poking your nose in McFly family business.
It's been a pleasure, Agent Crockett.
See you in the funny paper, Sonny.
Goodbye, Grandma.
No to chyba mamy...
You know, I took some...
Końcówkę chyba.
Trixie in 1931.
Hey, that's my grandma you're talking about.
Cóż pozostało? Wrócić do domu pewnie.
Here we are, back in good old 1986.
May 14th?
15th. Best to build in a little lag time. Gives you a chance to catch up.
Looks like the estate sale is still going on.
Hey, don't you want to stay, Doc? You gotta stop the bank from selling off all your old stuff.
What are you talking about? Estate sale? Bank? I'm not dead, Marty. Clara and I are having a little garage sale, that's all.
Garage sale? You mean... Marty, you're back from your trip. Hello, Doc. Selling off the family treasures, eh?
Not quite, but I hope you find something you like.
Czyli się naprawiło generalnie.
Speaking of which, did you find what you were looking for? Yeah, I sure did. Great! Hey, is that a box of Asimov? Let me get this straight. Are you telling me you live here now? In 1986?
Well, naturally. Claire and I maintain a part-time residence here. Wasn't that the case when you left?
No.
Strange. I can't imagine not sticking around. After all, I've got my late father's foundation to supervise. If I wasn't here, who'd present the annual Earhart Brown Scholarship for Young Scientists?
Earhart, piękne imię. Tam tak synowi na imię.
I'll explain it to you later.
I don't see what's so funny about looking after a family legacy. Oh, almost forgot. I've got something for you. Happy graduation.
Graduation? But that's not for another... The McFlys of Hill Valley.
An exhaustively detailed history of your family. From your great-great-grandfather Seamus to the present.
You traveled through time to write this?
Well, most of the research was done traditionally, but your grandma Sylvia proved to be something of a mystery.
Which is why you traveled back to 1931, to look for her.
Exactly. Who knew she was singing in a speakeasy on her stage name?
This is great, Doc. Thanks.
It's the least I can do for the man who saved me from making the worst mistake of my life.
Yoo-hoo! Dr. Brown!
O, rana, ta do czego?
Einie!
What's going on? What are you doing at my door?
The same thing I do every afternoon, silly man. Giving him such much needed exercise. Isn't
okay.
That right, Einstein?
Całkiem się jej pod kopułką pozmieniało.
Coming, sweetie! Oh, Mr. McFly, have you seen my stepson anywhere?
Oh, Biff! I think you're late for an appointment.
Oh, gosh. You're right, Mr. McFly. Hi, Marty!
Edna, to na nami. Czyli jednak trochę się pozmieniało.
Let's just walk quietly into the lab and hope there are no more.
Dokładnie, nic tutaj nie widzieliśmy. What the fuck? Co tym razem?
Doc!
Marty! What are you doing here?
You gotta come with me! Back to the future!
Marty, you can't be here! If your younger self sees you, the consequences could be catastrophic!
My younger self? Oh, right! Bring him along too! This concerns all of us!
What do you mean? Does something happen to us?
Do we turn into assholes or something?
Nah, we're fine. But our great-great-grandkids?
What the hell?
Great Scott!
O, okej. Robi się coraz ciekawiej.
Doc, you gotta come back with me. Back to listen to him, Doc. It's me you gotta help. If you wanna save Jennifer and our 12 kids. What? That timeline was overwritten 5 jumps back.
Doc, Jennifer's out. How can there be 2 more of me here?
I have no idea. My own rights of space-time continuum should be tearing apart like a cheap dish rack right now.
It already is. What my evil twin and I are trying to say is the future is totally jacked up, and you gotta come with me to save it. No, me!
Oh.
So, we meet at last.
What the fuck?
You've altered my timeline once too often.
What's going on, Doc?
Well, we do seem to have a conundrum on our hands. Or 3.
Yeah, Doc, but which one is the real me?
Isn't it obvious, Marty? Come on.
Prepare to be erased. Doc, wait. What about the space-time continuum?
Yeah,
what about my future and mine?
The future can wait. We've got a present to catch up with.
Oto, oto.
Where to, Doc?
Mr. McFly, thrill me.
Okay. No i chyba to by było na tyle, proszę ja was. Zgadza się. Ze smutkiem stwierdzam, że jeżeli chodzi o serię z Back to the Future The Game, no to by było na tyle. Cóż poradzić. Mam nadzieję, że się bawiliście tak dobrze jak ja. Ja się generalnie bawiłem głównie ze względu na fabułę i uniwersum, w którym gra jest osadzona. Bo Powrót do przyszłości to jest dla mnie absolutny wzór, jeśli chodzi o to, jak stworzyć dobry film. Pewnie się ktoś ze mną nie zgodzi, może i większość, ale taka dokładność i pieczołowitość, z jaką tam podeszli do wszystkich szczegółów, no naprawdę mnie poraża i za każdym razem, jak oglądam, znajduję coś, czego wcześniej nie wychwyciłem. Dlatego no, dla mnie to jest po prostu mój ulubiony film, nie ma co gadać. No i cieszę się, że powstała gra oparta na dalszych przygodach bohaterów. No i cóż, no szkoda, że się skończyła. Miejmy nadzieję, że twórcy pokuszą się o kolejną część, jednak no, jeżeli ta powstała w 2011 bodajże, no to śmiem podejrzewać, że gdyby coś miało powstać następnego, to już by zdążyło powstać, więc obawiam się, że niestety to by było na tyle. A szkoda, bo no, ta historia się twórcom udała, trzeba im przyznać, że może no, trudno mi porównać z oryginalną, jako że to prawda, trochę inne medium, co innego oglądać, co innego grać, jednak no, wydaje mi się, że trzymała poziom i jeśli chodzi o stronę fabularną, świetnie się bawiłem. Jeśli chodzi o kwestie sterowania i tak dalej, no to jest przygodówka. Ja jestem lamusem w przygodówki, ale mimo wszystko bawiłem się przednio. Jakoś sobie poradziłem, lepiej czy gorzej, ale się udało. No i cóż, szkoda, że to już koniec. Tutaj niech już napisy sobie przelecą, a ja się z wami będę żegnał. I widzimy się w następnej serii. No i cóż, to by było na tyle. Łapkujcie, komentujcie, subskrybujcie i tak dalej, i tak dalej. Na razie, hej!